you are receiving this video, then that means you applied for a drug under section 0052, you have nothing to do with your life. In this first trading tape, you will learn the basics of our operations here at Winfield Industries. At Winfield Industries, we want your work here at our genetic engineering facilities to be satisfactory for all our employees. Speaking of the employees, you may want to know all the positions we have at our very trustworthy and totally not dangerous establishments. Level 0 does the least amount of work for our grand scheme here, and generally gets to do jobs like cleaning the facility and making sure our machines work properly. Level 1 does a little bit more than your level 0 workers, and gets to be on the cleanup team if a cleanup team member is incapacitated.
Level 2 workers are on the cleanup team, and in case an accident happens and the containment team contains their test subjects, you will be deployed to clean up the mess and dispose of any unwanted material.
Level 3 workers are on the containment team, and if a test subject gets out of containment, they have to put it back in containment. Level 4 workers monitor the test subjects to make sure it stays in its containment area. If a test subject escapes and makes its way towards you, you will probably be, and this message isn't from one.
Level 5 workers handle the research of genetics and are the brains of our operations in a genetic sense. Level 6 workers are the doctors and scientists who commit the genetic modifications and manipulation.
Level 7 through 9 workers are either council members or government members who help run the whole company, and the head of the whole company is its founder, Winfield Scott. We hope you found this educational video helpful, and next week we will talk about the special Level S personnel.